For I'm building a people of power, and I'm making a people of praise that will move through this land by my spirit and will glorify my precious name. Build your church, Lord, make us strong, Lord, join our hearts, Lord, through your Son. Make us one, Lord, in your body, in the kingdom of your Son.
Amen and amen. Dit was precies wat ek ervaar het tydens hierdie gebedsreis, julle. But let me share in English so that my brothers and sisters who don't understand Afrikaans can also share in bringing glory to our magnificent, wonderful, indescribable, glorious Heavenly Father. Surely, Lord, there is none like you. There is none like you. Yeah, what a beautiful, beautiful time I had on this prayer trip. And especially experiencing the body of Christ at work. Yeah. You know, Father is doing a beautiful thing in his body. Father, thank you that you choose to involve us in what you do. You want to work through us. You want to work in us and then through us. and make us part of it all. Yeah, thank you. First of all, Jesus, thank you that you chose to die and make all of us part of it, because as John 12 also says, which was one of the scriptures that we declared, I tell you the truth, unless a kernel of wheat is planted in the soil and dies, it remains alone. But its death will produce many new kernels, a plentiful harvest of new lives. And your life, Jesus, by dying and being resurrected, your spirit came and lived in all of us who believe it. Everyone who believes, host your spirit, so that it's not only your spirit in your one body through whom you could be a blessing to the people on this earth, but you want to be in all of us, so that through us your light can go over this world, your glory can go all over this world, and you can take the good news to so many lives. Yes, you also say Matthew 5, you are the light of the world, like a city on a hilltop that cannot be hidden. So we know, Jesus, you are the light. You are the light. But now, since your spirit come and live in us, we also become the light of the world. And you choose to do it like this. It's amazing. Thank you. We are broken vessels. Broken vessels. And you come, and the more broken we are, the more holes there are for your light to shine out. Yes, thank you that you choose to shine our light, your light through us. Matthew 5 verse 16 says, like in the same way, let your good deeds shine out for all to see, so that everyone will praise your Heavenly Father. It's all about your glory, Father. That so that people, our good deeds is the fact that we choose to love you, that we choose to believe in you, that we trust in you, and that we live the life you dreamt for us, and that we stand on your truths and your promises, and we believe your word. You are word. You are word. And as we believe your word, it gets life. There's power in your word. Therefore, Lord, I praise you also for everyone in the body of Christ that you brought together in this prayer trip to contribute. Dankie. Thank you for everyone who sent in scriptures to be declared. The scriptures that we could speak into Japan and speak declarations about them into Japan. Yeah, Ephesians 4, I really experienced, you know, verse 16, where that says that Jesus, who is the head of the church, he makes the whole body fit together perfectly. As each part does its own special work, it helps the other parts of the body grow, so that the whole body is healthy and growing and full of love. You know, God, also through Christ in verse 11 onwards, it talks about the gifts that is given through Christ to the church, his body. And those gifts he gives to us, he says our responsibility then is to equip God's people through those gifts that we have. to equip his people to do his work and to build up the church, the body of Christ. And then he says that this equipping, this will continue until we all come to such unity in our faith and knowledge of God's Son, that we will be mature in the Lord, measuring up to the full and complete standard of Christ. God is busy building that unity in his body, the unity of our faith in Christ and knowledge of him. Thank you, Father. Thank you. Man, it was marvelous, to experience that. I want to praise you, Father. I want to praise you for the OM team there in Tomi, also in the rest of Miyagi and the rest of Japan. Thank you for everyone. Thank you for Stephen and Keiko Smithdorf and Emma and Johan and also Moses, whom I didn't see this time. Bless all of them. Bless every worker in their team. It was beautiful to see this, their commitment to serve you, their passion to love you, to want to live optimally, to want to live in your rest. Yeah, just to experience you and to let your life, your light shine through them. Bless every worker that you called up to Japan, Lord. Bless Mary, dear Mary Raver. Bless her and everyone she works with in Karuizawa. And Chika and her family. We love you, Father. May your name be glorified through every life where you bring the growth about on all the seeds that have been sown. You alone can bring the growth. I will thank you, Lord, among all the people. I will sing your praises among the nations. For your unfailing love is higher than the heavens, Lord. Your faithfulness reach beyond the clouds. Be exalted, O God, above the highest heavens. May your glory shine over all the earth. For you alone are holy. All nations will come and worship before you. For your righteous deeds have been revealed. Hallelujah.